Yeah, that straight up, man, that's vanilla.
There we go. Sorry, I had to fix the sizing on it.
You're
All right,
okay.
you send me the invite.
I will consider it. It's been considered. No. Yes.
Give me a second. I once again have to fix things.
Okay.
I was the wrong capture, so.
Fortune teller says, ah, yes, I can hear
There
the spirits
we go.
whispering something. Spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make your life difficult. Maybe I shouldn't go to the mine today.
Yeah, you shouldn't.
But I can say hi to Abigail.
And what were you talking about, Shinji from Parasite?
Shinichi?
Because another one. No, Shinji.
Who's Shinji?
The dude?
The main character? They
Yeah.
call him Shinichi, though.
Is it Shinichi? I don't
Remember when I said
remember.
Sheen eat itchy?
Yeah, Shinichi. But then, wait, is the hand Shinji? I don't remember.
The hand is. It might be.
Evangelion. And what? I've never seen Evangelion.
Yeah, neither have
Out
I.
here trying to confuse me. You know that scene. Never seen it.
No.
So no, I don't know that scene.
I don't know what the original comment was, so I have no idea what
Because
this.
you know that scene
Oh.
from with Shinji in the folding chair, which is why I got so confused, because I was like,
Folding
what?
chair, what?
I don't know, because it's from Evangelion, so I've never actually seen that scene. Which is why I didn't.
I understand Evangelion is interesting.
Yeah, I think so.
No,
What are you thinking when you think of Evangelion? Because you might be thinking of Darling in the Franxx.
I'm thinking of the. Oh, I'll talk about it after stream.
Okay. It might be Darling in the Franxx you're thinking of then.
Maybe? I don't think so.
Have we gotten all of the Forge Bowls for
I do not
spring yet?
know. I have
No, for summer, and we haven't. I'm gonna
grapes and
forge a.
spice. I can help. How do you want me to forage?
I'm just going down to Marnie's.
Why does Marnie's have like a bunch of stuff?
That's because it's the forest.
Oh, huh. I didn't know that. Hi, Agibel. Would you like a quartz?
Yeah, and Wop, even if I had seen the meme, I wouldn't know the character specifically.
True.
Because apparently he hasn't seen it either, so he was just saying it's just a meme, and I'm just like, dude, I'm so confused.
There are a lot of memes,
Out there.
yeah.
Especially with folding chairs. There's the one of Bernie in the folding chair.
That's
I've
true.
seen that one.
There's a lot of them that have to do with WWE also.
Yeah, that's also true.
I can forge this. I got a sweet pea.
Nice. That's one of the things we
I
need.
also have blueberries and some other thing.
Blueberries.
Grape, I mean. Grape and spice berry.
Oh, wait. So
Yeah, I said that earlier.
So you have a spice berry, a grape, and a sweet pea. That's everything. Go take them to the thing,
Okay,
please.
is there anything else that we have that needs to go?
I don't think so.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I shouldn't have bothered trying to come up from Marnie's.
Uh-oh.
This place is a maze. What the heck is Victim doing down here?
Vibing.
That's true. Victim does vibe. All right, let me look. No. Okay, yeah, but hardwood does, but that's who cares about that?
Yeah, but we don't have
Yeah.
enough hardwood.
No.
Because we need 10 hardwood.
We have six, so we're actually not far. You got a
I got a
what?
pike.
Oh.
I caught a pike.
Fishing buddies, yes.
I'm still down at Marnie's.
Okay, I'll come down in a second. Let me just
Because there's that
deliver.
lake. But I
Hi,
figure we might as well
yam.
fish today since it's a bad luck
Heck
day.
yeah, and I haven't fished in so long, I've been trapped in the caves.
Yeah, you ended up burying yourself in there. I
Yeah,
had to come dig you out.
that's true. On more than one occasion. Alright, where's the
Yeah.
foraging area?
it's not like a specific area with a sign that says foraging.
Well, is it left? Is it right? I
it's
mean,
left.
Top
it's
left,
left,
bottom
and
left.
Down a little bit.
Okay.
It's left and down just a little bit, but
bottom
not
left.
Fully. It's not bottom left. It's middle left. Which is why I said down a little bit.
What the heck do you mean? It's what?
Just go left until you see the dock.
What?
Oh my gosh, I'm coming to
no,
the
No, no, no. You need to describe it different. It's to the left of the entrance in this place, and then
where are
there
you?
Is only up and down. I'm in the community center.
I was talking about Marnie's.
I know where Marnie's is.
Oh
no.
My gosh. I was you said oh.
I said I'm dropping this off. Where is it at?
In the left, it's the top or the it's either the top or the bottom.
Well,
when you said foraging place, I thought you meant where we go to forage.
I got the summer seeds.
Sick.
All right, what's he unlocking? Oh, I think it's the minecart. It's the minecart.
Yo.
And I think that we can do most of it, right?
Yeah, just let me know what the stuff is and I'll meet you there, because I can grab
it. Okay, I think we have to smelt a good bit, though.
MWAP says, you guys are so good at communication.
We are.
We are incredible at communication.
Well, most of the time we are.
Most of the time we can read each other's minds. Other times we both enter confusion.
Okay, copper.
Okay, copper ingot or...
Copper ingot, iron bar, gold bar. And then the adventurer thing, we definitely have a solar essence and 10 bat wings, so.
Okay, copper bar, iron bar, we don't have a gold bar.
And we can do the geologist bundle.
Yeah, what do we need for
okay,
that?
Okay, we need quartz. I don't know if we have an earth crystal anymore, but we might have
an
extra.
Have an
okay, frozen tier, I'm sorry, you're going to have to give one up.
Tier, it's fine.
Fire quartz, so we're both giving something up. In fact, I'm giving up two things.
Okay,
what did we have? Did we have copper, iron, and gold?
We had copper and iron, but we didn't have gold.
We can...
And then I got solar essence, void essence, and bat wings. Is that what we needed?
We just need one solar essence and 10 bat wings. We don't need anything
okay.
else. We could do the void essence, but I feel like we only need to do two items, so.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, am I going down to Marnie's then? Or do we want to fish somewhere else?
I don't know.
I am wait for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. Heading to the center.
Heading to the center.
What?
Hmm?
What? Or were you just humming?
I was doing the Batman.
Oh. Okay. it just sounded like, to me.
Oh, yeah. Hello.
We're so good at communication.
I think
it's what really, you know, brings in the crowd.
It's true.
Our excellent communication skills.
It's true.
All right. Yeah, we just, because we used all our gold making the quality sprinklers.
Yeah.
We just need, five copper, or five gold, nuggets, and then
yeah.
we have it, so.
Did we get a reward for something?
Yeah, for the fighter bundle, I got a small magnet ring. And for the geologist bundle, I got 5 Omni Geodes.
Heck yeah, we got the pay to win place.
Yeah!
Heck yeah, let's put all our money into it right now.
No! We'll put money into it later. Promise.
Yeah, someday. Well, so we can get the. We gotta get the bus at some point.
Yeah, at some point.
We got the say goodbye
on
to your funds.
My small magnet ring.
Heck
I
yeah.
A glowstone ring.
Wait, when did you get a magnet ring?
I just got it as a prize. It's a small magnet ring.
Okay.
How do you make a glowstone ring again? It's
I think I have one. I can make another.
Iron, isn't it? Did you make one?
I'm pretty sure I did. I'd have to double check,
Your
but
inventory.
I was gonna wait. I didn't want to get lost. Okay.
You weren't gonna get lost.
The glowstone ring is 5 solar essence, 5 iron bar. Do I have
one?
You
have one.
I do not know.
Okay. Well, you can make one when we get home.
Do we have enough solar essence or iron bars?
We have 6 solar essence and we have a lot more iron bars.
Okay. Okay. I don't remember how much it was for the. You want one too? Oh, I guess I can't make you one yet. Oh.
No, we don't have enough. We don't have enough solar essence.
Yeah, no, we don't. I will make you one later.
I think tomorrow I'm gonna do a bunch of geode cracking.
Heck yeah. Oh, this is an insane radius. Jeez.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Whoop, victim chose my house. Well, it's only 8:50. Do we still want to fish?
Nah.
Alright.
Bed.
Okay. I sleep.
Yeah.
I haven't been recording.
Oh no, I haven't either.
Oh, we did it again. That's okay. We didn't get much progress done.
Yeah, that's okay.
Oh, hi everybody. We just donated a bunch of stuff to the. You know what? No, I'll just record it later. Also, I have to fix my ratio. Gosh dang. Wow, I didn't even realize it was like that. Oof. Ratios.
Hi everybody. A little delayed as we just finished.
No,
the day
no, no,
and
don't.
Recording. No, I'm doing it anyway.
Oh,
don't
you're,
care.
You're gonna be missing a ton of it. I'll just record your recording and send it to you.
I'm missing one day. It's not a ton of it.
But we donated so much stuff. It was huge.
Okay,
progression.
Fine. Okay. Okay.
Just
okay.
Look. Otherwise, I was gonna record too. Okay. There's an earthquake. In the middle of the night.
Yep.
They're very happy.
His purple shorts.
Mayor Lewis wants me to find his purple shorts also. This guy loses shorts.
I know where
they
are.
Yeah, they're in Robin's house or something?
Marnie's.
Marnie's. But we're not good enough friends with Marnie. She doesn't think we're cool.
Nope.
She's wrong.
Yep.
Do we have food to spare?
Nope.
Your only task
right now is going into the mine and getting 5 gold nuggets. If you can manage to get more, great.
Okay.
But that's about it. Because once you get that, we can smelt it and take it to the center to get the mine carts fixed.
Okay.
So it would be really helpful.
I can do that.
Alright, so you want a bit MWAP?
Bye, MWAP.
Yeah, he says he's leaving stream open, but he's gonna get dinner.
Hmm.
I just got a pine cone.
Heck yeah, pine cone time.
Out of a trash can.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huh.
Apparently someone's throwing away pine cones.
Apparently somebody really doesn't like pine cones, or wants their trash to smell like it.
I'd rather have my trash smell like pine cones than trash, so.
Yeah, but it's kind of a losing battle.
Yeah,
really
that's fair.
I am in the mines. I seek to go downward. What level's the best for it?
80, I think, or after 80.
Alright, well, I'm on 85, and everything is trying to kill me, funny enough.
Funny enough.
Oh, gosh. Gosh dang.
Dang. What?
Oh jeez, I'm getting wrecked.
Don't.
Working on it.
Okay.
What the heck? He has so much health. Jeez.
Smashing open things at Clint's. He is getting me random.
There's no
things.
Gold down here. Heck yeah, Clint.
No, Clint kind of sucks.
Never mind, Clint. We don't like you. I got
one
gold ore.
I got one gold nugget too.
Yo, at the same time! CTC gold nugget.
CTC.
I'm gonna go down to a lower level just because, yeah, there's way more gold here. And by way more gold, I mean that there's one gold ore, but that's more. Oh, and I got two gold nuggets.
Yo, we're almost there.
We need one more.
I got a bunch of random crystals and things that I can give to
Ooh.
Gunther. Hi, Vincent.
Nice. Okay, I have four. I'm getting
Six.
More. I have five. You want me to come home and smelt it?
Yes, please.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that just because I have a health. I need a better weapon. I forgot I took that sword from you. Oh, rude like.
Yeah. Yeah, it's alright.
We do have coal, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
I got some coal from Clint, too. Do you want to talk to Abigail? She's headed to the library.
Where's the library at? I'm at the farm right now.
The library is good.
Oh, it's good, too, yeah. What a weird museum that's also a library.
Yeah, museum / library vibes.
Yeah.
But yeah, I got a good haul from him.
Heck yeah. Alright, deposited.
Sick.
Alright, are we gonna be fishing buddies? What are we doing?
Do you wanna be fishing buddies? So you can have food for the mine?
That is a good idea, yeah. Do you want me to allocate the bait?
You can if you want.
There you go. Oh, it's, oh yeah, you have a magnet ring, you picked it up. Good. Thank you.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Oh, I don't need this anymore. No more torch for me. Alright, where we go fish?
Give me a second, actually. I'm gonna plant some stuff.
Okay, do you need help plant?
No, I don't.
Okay.
I mean, yeah.
I can water while you plant. Okay. Ready when you are. Where do you plan on putting them? I can start hulling.
Reorganizing our chests really quick.
It's okay. Where do you want to put them though? Because I can start hulling.
Over to the left of our other crops.
So by the scarecrow?
Yes.
Alright, how many spots are we looking for?
We are looking for 48.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a sizable amount.
Oh, yeah. Here I am home. Heck yeah.
Dang. Give me a sec.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, I got clay. Heck yeah.
Oh. How many is this so far?
I stopped counting after 9, you know, which was shortly before you said.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What's 6 times 7? Quick math.
36.
So it's not enough.
It's not 36. It's 42. 6 times 6 is 36.
No, it is. So it's almost enough.
Yeah, and I think I just got us enough, so I think we're okay.
Yeah.
I'd like to say that I was trying to see if I could catch you, but no, that was legitimately, I just did the math wrong. Hey, it's fast, isn't it?
I didn't actually do the math myself, I was just trusting you, so.
I was wrong.
It's okay.
Oh, perfect amount. Which makes sense because 6 times 8 is 48.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is my favorite decoration, so I'm claiming it as my own.
Okay. It's the rocks, purple rocks, right? Oh, okay.
Blue bear. I just love him. Okay. Fishing buddies. Oh, the gold is done.
Fishing buddies, fishing buddies. Oh, yeah. Let's bring that.
But then we can fish in the river.
Heck yeah. Glasses, man.
Yeah. He also has a mustache, but you can't see it in his little moving sprite.
Glasses, mustache, man.
Yep.
Like if the Riddler had a mustache. Interesting theory. Big if true.
If the Riddler could grow a mustache.
Got him. Oh.
We got another furnace as a reward. But also, the room is finished.
They're going to cannibalize me.
Well, it's not cannibalism because you're not the same.
That's a good
you're
point.
Not a Juno.
That's a good point.
So.
Dang, looks clean.
Look at him go! Look at him go!
He's chasing me. He's swearing at me and chasing me. No.
He's shaking and
no.
crying.
I will hide in this tiny hut. I got bad news for you. That's where he's going.
Yeah, that is where he's going.
A star for us. Oh, it's because we completed the room. It's going back. Gotcha.
Yeah! Star for room.
All in a day's work. Being in the mines does this. He's still following me.
Yeah, it's because he loves you.
He does love me. But I know he won't do this once I leave.
Yeah.
Goodbye, friend.
He just wants to smooch you.
Alright, we fish. Fishing buddies. And we can just... Ooh. Yoink. We can take the minecart home if we have to.
Yeah! Wait, no, it's not ready. It has to wait until tonight. They'll fix it tonight. You took my bear when I left my house!
Oh my gosh.
I am going to cry.
Don't. He needed to join the fishing buddies.
Okay. But we have to pick him up before we go home.
Yes.
I caught a brawl.
A brawl. Oh. Oh, brawl. Oh. I caught a brom.
I might actually have to do some night fishing at the ocean to catch the eel and super cucumber.
Okay.
Because those are the other two from that.
I will attempt it with you also. Despite the fact that I'm not geared enough. Another brom.
I thought we were going to the beach.
Oh.
Beach. I'm Nicki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj.
Actually, you know what? We'll save that for another day.
Oh. Well, okay.
Just because it's already pretty late, so I don't want to walk all the way down there.
Yeah,
and then just have to immediately turn around.
Yeah, I gotcha.
So what should we name the bear? We have to name him.
That's a good... Well, he's got personality, right?
Yeah. So much of it, it's practically bursting at the seams.
Yeah. We could go down the route of naming in something that fits it. Or I got a treasure. Oh my gosh.
Treasure.
3 stones. And they said I wouldn't make it in life. Bungo.
We should probably leave about now. After these fish.
Mm-hmm.
After this fish.
Oh, I see. Brom. I've caught only exclusively Brom and Stone. Oh, I seem to be in pursuit of a fish. A very agitated fish at that. Nah!
Dang.
Oh, it was obviously a brom.
Yeah.
Oh, this one's...
I believe in you.
I know. Thank you.
But if you take much longer, I'm just leaving.
I'll just let it go then. Okay. You wouldn't leave me, would you? What?
I said I believe in you, and then I said, but if you don't hurry up, I'll just leave.
I'll be leaving you. You wouldn't do that, would you?
I would believe in you, yeah.
Oh. I sleep.
Mm-hmm.
Our victim has chosen me.
Uh-huh.
Oh, the world got a little colder.
It's just because I wanted him to be warm.
Oh, I see, I see. Very flammable friend.
He's gonna be a toasty friend, okay?
Toasty.
Look at them go!
Heck yeah, little mechanics.
They're magic.
Magical.
Magic mechanics.
Magic.
Mechanical magic.
Heck yeah. Nice.
Yeah.
Waiting for other players. Your progress has been saved. I got... Ah, where you... Fortune teller. Good humor. Good humor, bad spirits.
Oh, that means it'll be a great day for the mines.
Yeah.
I'll even go with you today.
Ooh, don't forget your pickaxe.
I have my pickaxe.
Nice. From the last time that you came to save me. Thank you for coming to save me.
You're welcome.
I need to get water. Alright.
You grabbed water twice, apparently.
It was a lot of water. It's a special watering can.
Oh, I see.
So one of those double water filler uppers. Plus zero energy, yeah. Sweet pea. Heck yeah.
Sounds
like a great deal. We go mine.
I gotta water the cat first.
Oh, you're right. I'll wait for you by the thing then.
The minecart?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
The minecart is gonna work wonders. 85. Yeah. Oh, thank you.
If the two of us work together at smashing rocks, it'll go fast.
True. So these are my coworkers. They're not very nice. Oh, there's diamonds.
Heck yeah.
He has so much health. Face towards the enemy, please. Oh,
I
no.
I was trying to get away from it.
Oh, no. My character is not facing towards it.
Mm.
You know when people talk about, like, they'd be like, my Minecraft character wasn't facing, that was always really weird to me. It's like, but it is you. Now I've just said it. Be gone.
Oh, be gone, thought.
Be gone, thought. Oh, that's right. We wanted to... Oh, magma geode. We wanted to upgrade pickaxes.
Yeah.
But we need
Once we got the money.
Yeah, harvest.
I think we have the money. It's just, would you be willing to spend a couple days not in the mines?
Yeah. Yeah, because fishing buddies. Ooh, gold.
Yeah. Or, I mean, I guess you could take my pickaxe.
That's also true, yeah. But I wouldn't mind doing fishing buddies.
Alright. It means we can stockpile food for when you are going to the mine.
And get more money that way, too.
Yeah, because I'm already exhausted.
Oh, hey, I got food. Great.
You just tossed them all back to yourself?
Yeah, I noticed. I'm surprised that you didn't get them, though, because of the magnet ring.
Ooh. Yeah, but yours is also a magnet ring.
Mine's a glowstone ring.
Yeah, but it's magnet and light.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's better magnetism than mine.
Oh, dang.
Yeah.
Awesome. I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
Good thing I didn't ask for your glowstone ring, for your magnet ring.
Yeah. I mean, that's why I...
I did not know that. Man.
Yeah.
These Brahms aren't the best for energy, I'll say that much.
No.
No leather.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought today was supposed to be good luck day.
Yeah, what the heck? Fortune teller. I got this sprite berry. I expect it to give me full energy. It was more than the Brahms. What if it's
also,
by
it's
the
a
entrance?
Spice berry.
Oh, yeah, you're right. What did I say, sprite?
Yeah, oh, I found it. It's down here.
Thank you, draw.
No problem. I have already almost run out of energy again, though.
So have I, and that I'm actually fresh out of food. Oh! You're insane.
Sick!
Okay. Okay, he dead? Let's see if we can't find... I should have helped you mine that since you didn't have.
Is all good. In the hood.
We're in the mines, lady.
Sorry, it's all good in the mines, sir.
Oh. Oh.
Dude.
Hombre. Mi nombre. That was a lot of iron.
Kills on that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that's why.
I have to kill 10 slimes for my thing. That's why I was doing it by myself. Otherwise, I would have asked for
you
help.
Should have said something. I'm sorry.
I tried, but you'd already approached and started hitting them.
I'm sorry.
I
know. I'm sorry.
Okay. I'm exhausted now.
Yes, oh my. We should,
Yeah, we should probably just leave.
Successful. We did get gold, though. I have 2 gold.
Yeah, we can. I have 5.
Oh, dang. I got a lot. I got 1 diamond and I got 5 iron. What are Abigail's up to? I'll go say hi to Abigail. Since we have this little thing called fast travel.
Yeah, pretty much.
Although we don't have the horse yet. When we do get the horse, if we end up getting 2, one of us should initialize it both times. So, like, you should initialize building it, and then I should initialize building it if we do 2. Because that way, if we get horse whistles...
You know you have to initialize building everything on the farm, right?
You can build some stuff, too.
No.
They did in Captain Sparkle's things. It didn't just have to be... Rifkin.
I was pretty sure it was just the one who technically owned the farm.
No, I'm pretty sure that you can build stuff too, because Sparkles built stuff and it wasn't his world.
Oh. Huh,
and yeah, that if you do it that way, especially the horse coops that are the horse whatever stalls, then where's Draw? As the resident expert, do you know where Abigail is?
Nope.
Dang.
It's summer. I don't remember what Abigail does in the summer.
I see. Unfortunately.
I am, however, going to go to the mines and kill slimes in the, like, upper 5 floors.
Heck yeah, I'll come and watch and not and not killed him.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I was also gonna stop by and see Sebastian, but
oh.
I thought you were gonna find Abigail.
I have no idea where she is, so it
I
seems
look for her.
Actually I was gonna look in Sebastian's house.
I would look in the library, actually, because that's where she went yesterday. I'll let you know if she's... Oh, no, she's up by the lake.
I knew it.
But she's not in Sebastian's house. She's by the lake.
Yeah. Hi, Sebastian.
Sebastian!
Hi, Abigail.
I was going to ask if you wanted to go swimming.
Mountain, lake. I've already given her all that. Okay. She's all that.
Four hearts.
Yeah, whatever.
What did you do to make Abigail sprint away from you? Gosh.
Nothing.
I saw her sprinting out of here.
I said hi to you, she must be jealous.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, let me help. Ah!
I would not. Please.
I'm not. See, I thought we already did this.
Here's the thing is, I didn't have the quest, and I don't know why it's in the game. I don't know.
Weird, because maybe it was in the other world then, because we even did, like, the countdown timer. I might as well just leave the mine and then come back, because we don't have any energy, right?
That's true. I did eat a fish, though.
Oh, I see.
Just one, when I went back home. I don't think we gave it enough time. Yeah.
We could also go down to level one. She's got jukes.
Okay, now it's different.
It's so familiar yet different. There's a singular slime, and I will end. Ah! It's coming after me. Yeah, you can do it. How many are you on anyway? Like five? Six?
I'm at four.
Four? Hmm. So I guess I really did get both of those skills.
Yeah.
My bad.
I don't know if it counts kills that you got with a friend, you know?
I guess it doesn't. Or at least.
Bruh.
It might just be Final Blow.
I don't know.
I don't know either. I can also go down to floor 10.
Yeah.
There are no slimes here. Yeah. Especially since it'll get us to floor 11.
Yeah.
Floor 10 sucks. There's nothing here. Yeah, at least one slime.
Which puts me at 6, I believe. No, 5. Wrong, 5.
Yeah, I didn't think that we got one on the copper. A lot of copper. No slimes.
Dang.
Probably bounce down to 15, though. They might have something.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe, only one way to find out. I have left the mine.
Oh, there's certainly bugs. And Dougies.
Oh, I see that.
Yeah, I literally cannot do anymore, so...
Okay. Well, I can mine from now on. Why don't we go back to 5? Oh, or 10.
Oh, no, this is the same one.
Let's do 5, then. Yeah, I could still mine, so...
Yeah.
Not much, but I can...
Oh, there's a slime!
Oh, I see it. Optimal path. Good... You're starting to feel exhausted. Don't I know it. Oh, there's two slimes. I'll put you at 7. Heck yeah. Ooh!
Heck yeah.
Heck yeah.
Heck yeah.
Yeah. I wonder if 10 is. Or, I mean, 11.
Is it different now?
I don't know. Yes, there's a slime here. There's a slime here.
Yo, I'm coming.
Oh, there's two slimes.
Whoa!
There's three slimes. One's
blue.
That's
it. That's what we need.
Yeah. Oh, and it's 12 a.m. But we have the thing, so.
Yeah. I'll make this quick.
All right, right here. Oh, and there's quartz. Two quartz. All right.
Yeah, I did it.
Heck yeah. All right, let's go.
Let's go. Home.
Must go home.
Home.
Leave the mine. To the mine cart.
To the bus stop.
To
the home.
To the all alone.
Now I can go in there too.
Heck yeah. Get to my house. I sleep. I think we have one day left. Probably.
Yeah.
I think so. Yeah, I think so. I don't know, we don't exactly have a recording time, but we're approaching 3 hours.
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah, 55 gold!
Heck yeah. We're making bank. Hi, Goose.
Goose.
Now
I just have to go to the Adventurer's Guild.
It's so nice when everything stacks.
Yeah.
Would you like help watering?
That would be nice.
What do we do today?
I did do a little bit of organization in the chests. So the middle chest is like farming / nature-y stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And the one on the right is mining stuff.
Okay. Back to back watering.
Yeah.
Like we're getting killed.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. Time to refill the old watering can.
Alright.
No more
so,
than twice.
So
yes.
I'm gonna have you
yes.
take your pickaxe and you're gonna get 5 copper bars and you're gonna go to Clint's and ask him to upgrade it for you.
We have 5 copper bars. I'm assuming we do. We have 4.
Okay, well you can smelt some copper really fast. It is really fast.
Yeah, that's true.
By the time you get there, it should be 9.
Also smelting gold.
Nice.
Goose is very interested in this. He's watching you run around.
I'm so glad he's enjoying it.
Alright, I go.
Okay. I am gonna start fishing on the beach.
Okay, then let me get my fishing rod.
Okay.
Fishing buddies.
Wait, no, I'm gonna fish at the lake. Because then when it hits 2, I can go to the Adventurer's Guild and finish that quest off.
Okay,
and
I'll
then
meet you there
back
then.
To fishing on the lake. And then, you know, since you're waiting on your pickaxe, we can go fishing at the beach tomorrow.
Yeah.
If I remember. The next time we play.
I mean, we'll figure it out pretty fast.
Yeah, we'll be like, where's your pickaxe?
I don't know. Sure, I'll take a copper hoe. Yeah, what else could I be? Alright, let me see.
Oh, dang,
if...
I can get mine upgraded, too.
Yeah, you want... I can smelt more copper if you want to.
Yeah, yes, please.
But we should wait till mine comes out.
Okay.
Because that way somebody
well,
has a pickaxe.
We'll have to, because he won't do 2 at a time. He can't.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't think he did, but I was not
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, but we'll have enough money anyway when it gets done.
Yeah.
And I'll probably actually do my watering can instead.
Yeah, because I don't know.
I don't really go to the mines that much, but I do water the crops pretty often.
I kind of wish I had a cat. Unfortunately, my dad is allergic to pretty much everything.
But sucks to suck, Abigail.
Abigail also wishes she had a cat. She's just like you.
I am Abigail.
You are Abigail.
I don't like...
Really? I like Abigail.
I feel like if Abigail were a real person, we'd butt heads in real life.
Oof.
You know?
Is it the rocks?
No, I just think we'd be too similar. Plus, I used to keep pet rocks, okay? I don't know if I could trust her with my pet rocks if she would eat them, you know?
Technically, she doesn't eat rocks. It's just quartz.
Which is a rock, technically.
Yeah, well... It's a rock or a mineral?
Dude, I don't even remember what my pet rocks, what kind of rocks they were. I'm pretty sure they were just rocks I found out on the sidewalk.
Fake fan, but no, I did the same.
But would you like to know their names?
I would love to know their names.
I had three of them. I have no idea where I got the name, but it was Tortika,
Tortika
Grass,
Tortika
and
Grass.
Tortika Thick.
They're like Pokemon.
Kind of. But it was all, but there were three of them, and that each one started with Tortika. There was just Tortika, Tortika Grass, and Tortika Toothpick. And I don't even know where the name Tortika came from.
That was my next question, but I guess it doesn't have any.
I just, as a kid, just said, made it up and just said, yeah, that's what I'm going to name my rocks. My completely unsentient rocks.
Yep. I had a bunch of rocks. I don't know. At a certain point, I stopped keeping them, but they were stolen from me.
I think it's because my parents didn't want them in the house.
I too. Goose, you better not be thinking about that keyboard, man.
He's like, I'm thinking about it.
He was just about to step on it.
He is definitely thinking about it, I'll tell you that.
He
He's
is thinking,
always
about,
thinking
it.
About it.
Nope.
But he wants to, Scratch.
He really wants... Oh,
oh, it's a good thing we're fishing here now anyway, because I need to catch the sturgeon. This is where you catch a sturgeon, by
okay.
the way. And it happens in the summer.
Oh, sure. You know where the fish spend their time, but not Abigail. Sure is convenient. Jealous
much? Because I need to know where the fish spend their time for the box.
I bet if the fish ate quartz... Rainbow trout and a geode and bait. That's not bad.
If the fish ate quartz, I'd be concerned for their health.
That's true. All right, Goose, you're gonna have to get off if you're that tempted. Ow!
He clawed you.
No, he started slipping. And yes.
So he clawed you.
Yeah. Well, one claw came out so he could balance himself. Wow, that fish accepted death.
Oh no. This one does not want to.
Maybe it's just not intimidated by your fishing prowess, unlike mine.
Yeah, well, somehow I got the treasure chest before I got it, so...
Wow. I mean, that's technically how you have to do it. That is the order of operation.
Yeah, but I was following the fish, not the treasure chest.
Oh!
I was more concerned with this. I'm pretty sure it might be a sturgeon.
I hope it's a sturgeon.
Yeah, it is!
Heck yeah.
And I got the chest! It had a lost book in it.
Nice. One that we've already gotten, or can you not actually get one that we've gotten?
You can't get one that we've already gotten.
Okay.
It just fills out the library as it goes. Which
gotcha.
Is, it's pretty much a tutorial, kind of. Like, it'll give you tips without being like, here is how you move.
Here's
here
how
is
you
how
open
you...
open your inventory.
Yeah.
I still haven't figured that one out, but...
I know. It's okay. One day.
Good grief! This thing is spicy. That must have been
Might
a sturgeon.
Be sturgeon.
I do have,
they're pretty slick.
The less cool fishing rod and less cool, fishing
You're
level.
Yeah.
Which is what we agreed on.
Yeah.
So
but
I have no problem.
Being high
with this.
Enough level means that catching it is a lot easier.
Oh, yeah.
Because as I think I might have told you this, but
the
I don't
bar
know.
Gets bigger.
Oh, hi, MWAP. Yeah, the bar does get bigger. MWAP is back.
Hi, MWAP.
You caught us. Oh, you caught us before we had to leave.
Incredible.
Because we're going to end after this day ends.
Yep. Whenever the full 24 hours are up. That's
yep,
right. It was a subathon. Wait a second. Okay, it's muted.
the thing.
What?
I gotta go into the Adventurers Guild.
Oh, heck yeah.
Because that's what I was planning on doing and then almost forgot. I did it. I updated my journal. I did it.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
I just wanted the quest out of my quest thing.
Yeah.
I'm back.
No, I've made a mistake.
Uh-oh.
I went for the treasure chest and I should have just kept going for the fish because
it was spicy.
It was extremely spicy. No, goose.
Yeah, sturgeons are pretty wild.
No, the fish was not spicy. I just went for the chest way too early.
So you made a spicy situation.
Yeah, that one was definitely... Oh, I'm gonna have to eat.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Chris. Thank you for the licks. Yeah. Oh, he fell.
Sometimes
I stay cashing in my
bad luck. I love that song.
It's a good song.
We're gonna get DMCA'd.
I refuse.
To get DMCA'd or what?
Yes.
Okay.
Eat.
And well, of course you're biased. You are a spec.
What's a spec?
As being on the ace spectrum of
generally
just liking romance and or yeah.
Gotcha. Well, I think I might have leveled up. This seems further.
Nice.
Whee! Chub, 18 inches. Yeah.
Nice.
I see you going for the bubbles.
Yeah.
Nice. What happens if I click this?
MWeb says, not disliking, but having some form of not feeling those attractions, which is, yeah. He's right, but I'm also not super wrong, just slightly wrong.
Huh?
Nothing.
Oh, okay, gotcha. No, I gotcha. Oh, I used my last piece of bait.
Dang.
I was distracted. I was doing, so we had to go fish at the ocean, right?
Yeah. But not right now.
Oh.
Just too far right now. We would have to leave in the evening to go fishing in the ocean. I just figured it'd be easier to fish in the lake all day today and then just go fishing at the ocean all day tomorrow.
I gotcha. Or next time.
Yeah. Tomorrow, which would be tomorrow in game, but next time when we stream Stardew.
Are your notifications broken, perchance?
What do you mean?
Well, no, I'm just wondering.
Oh, you just resubbed! That's why! They probably are, again.
Okay, we're gonna have to fix them then.
Thank you for resubbing. We should probably go to bed.
You're right.
Yeah. Oh, there we go, I just got it in the chat now, too. You've been subscribed for 7 months now!
7 months!
That's a lot of months.
I was the first subscriber.
I have seen everything.
I have seen so many things you would not believe.
Right. Yeah, you didn't get the reference, but it's okay.
No, wait, was it?
You already did so much FNAF research, it's fine.
Hang on, hit me with it again, I wasn't...
You probably don't know it. It's a Chica voice line.
Say it anyway.
No.
No, please.
No.
Please. I'll be your best friend.
You are gone.
But where? But what? Chica, I guess I can just play with it. What?
I was the first. I have seen everything.
I remember when MatPat said that. He's like, see, when she said this, this clearly means that she was first to the YouTube video, which nobody ever finds.
Oh, it's okay, Mwop. Thank you, though. He said this world sub when I get a drop.
Oh.
I'm level 7 fishing!
Okay. I am level 4 fishing. Like, practically the same thing.
Alright,
yeah, time to wind down.
Yeah. Thank you, everybody, for watching.
And don't forget to go check out twitch.tv/drawmesoftly.
Yeah.
And
twitch.tv/scratch/.
And Draw Me Softly also has a YouTube channel.
Scratch also has a YouTube channel. Forget to check out our friend Ripsaw711 on Twitch.
Heck yeah.
We
will see you.
I heard that one. Thank you, Scratch. Yeah, it did go through. Thank you.
We will see you in the next one. Hang on, I need to see if the thing works.
It did a sub. I don't think it didn't happen.
Wait.
On the stream, but I did get the thing in the... in the chat.
Oh, yeah. It has the...
Yeah.
It has my little
first
number one.
Little gift box.
Yeah.
Anyway,
amazing. Okay, yeah. Sorry. I just wanted to make sure that...
I put the sturgeon in the chest. Please don't touch it.
Okay. Wait. Which chest?
I just ate it.
I was literally about to do the same exact thing.
Yeah. All right. Peace out, everyone.
All right, bye, everyone.
You.
Who to rate?